You saw him recently, huh?
Your father? Yeah, there was a poker game at his house last Saturday night.
You see, I never played poker with him. He would never ask me.
No, I was just passing by. The light was on, so I, you know, went in.
We should go downstairs.
Yeah.
You know what he said to me? He told me to stay after the game and have one last drink with him. That's what he said.
Right.
One last drink.
Did he say anything about me?
Well, yeah, I mean, we talked for a while. I mean,
I bet it was hard for him, Matt, because, you know, I mean, he felt like he was a failure to you.
He made me feel like a failure, you know? It's like not even a failure, like nothing, like I was nothing.
No, but you know why? Because he felt bad about the kind of father he was, you know? So he had to make you feel bad, and then that probably made him feel even worse, so, you know, just...
That's why he hated me.
Come on, he didn't hate you.
He didn't say he hated you, Matthew.
How could he hate you? I mean, who knows? Maybe he thought you hated him.
You think so?
No, hey, come on. Don't listen to me. I'm just... Hey, deep down, he knew how you felt. You know, just like you know how he felt about you, you know? But, I mean, along the way, things got fucked up, you know? But so what? I mean, everybody's fucked up, you know? But nobody wants anybody else to think they are, but everybody knows they are anyway, you know? So... The thing I'm trying to say, Matthew, is that I think in his own way, your father really loved you. It's that simple.
It's weird.
We should really get back downstairs.
Yeah. Look. I just did your line, man. I'm sorry.
No, hey, man, you deserve it.
Oh.
Sorry. Hey, Bill, did you ever kill anybody?
What kind of an asshole question is that?
I mean, in Korea.
What Korea?
No,
Tommy. We're gonna get some food.